You can bet with this great weather, a lot of people are grilling these days. We're making a burger with some locally grown products. I'm joined by Carole Soule, and you're from the Miles Smith Farm.
In Loudoun.
In Loudoun. And tell us a little bit about the farm.
Well, we raise Scottish Highlanders. We have about 50 head of Scottish Highlanders. And Highlanders are distinctive because of their long horns. And they have shaggy coats, which protect them from the weather. They don't need to have a layer of fat. The long hair protects them. They don't need to get fat.
And they eat grass and hay in the winter,
yes,
right?
Yes, exactly. And today we have, I brought some burgers with us today. We sell the burgers at our store and at other retail stores frozen. But today, because the beef is so lean, you have to defrost it before you cook the burgers. With fattier burgers, you don't have to. You could cook them frozen. But with our burgers, you have to cook them thawed.
You have to defrost the meat first.
Yes,
okay,
exactly.
And we should also mention that you also take part in the winter farmers market that's happening in Concord. It's done at the Cole Gardens on Loudoun Road in Concord, and it comes up on March 27th,
March
right?
22nd, the week after this Saturday. That's the last market. There's been three, and this is the last of the three.
All right, so we brought some burgers here. And now, how are you finishing these off as well?
Well, we seasoned them with some seasonings from two sisters garlic and Canterbury, and I just seasoned both sides, and then I cut up, oh, didn't that smell good, some garlic.
Yeah.
And I'm just going to put the burger right on top of the garlic, and we're just going to let it cook for 3 to 5 minutes. And then we'll turn it in 3 to 5 minutes.
And so, again, we have some locally made cheese as well.
Yes, we do. We have some agape cheese, which is goat cheese. What I suggest, let's throw away the ketchup. Let's throw away the American cheese. Let's go with local products. And the agape cheese is a wonderful alternative to the American cheese.
And, again, the farmer's market, it's a great opportunity for you to taste test all these various things that are grown right here.
Absolutely. There's going to be 22 vendors. And the vendors are all local, so you can feel free to go. Take your kids. There's going to be face painting. There's Celtic music. It's going to be a fun day. It's not only a farmer's market. It's going to be a fun day.
But so many more people these days, I think, are interested in purchasing locally grown
Absolutely.
Food.
Absolutely. One of the main reasons that people are interested in doing that, oh, look at that. Doesn't that smell great? Is because you know where it's coming from. Know your farmer. Mm-hmm. If you know where your beef is and your meat and your food is coming from, it's more likely to be healthy. And you can ask the farmer, where did it come from? Ask to go visit the farms.
Right. And again, it's Miles Smith Farm. And
Miles
located
Smith
Farm. In Loudoun. Just one of the many that you can find at the Concord Winter Farmers Market.
Exactly.
We'll be right back.